biggest concern. The body language isn't good. Whereas Merrill, they can't look at them. They're ready to go, ready to get up. Again, scrappy at the back.
The Bay has it now. And that is a really scrappy line out. As Kearney kicks it from the back. Good little box kick there. Clifton comes in and takes it. Oh, dances on the sideline. He must have learned that in the backyard with his brother there.
He's turned it over.
Northcott volleyballs it in. Kicks it forward. It's a chase on here. Northcott has the pace. He's going to get the ball. He's going to score. That's a...
I see anyway.
As the scrum gets fed.
Yeah, good scrum there by Nelson Bay. Put a bit of pressure on the...
And Dan would have given him a rocket at half time as Barlow takes the ball forward.
GG
set. Ball at the back. Good scrum there by Nelson Bay. As Kearney takes it from the back. Good little scampering run there by the halfback. Catches the Greens players off guards. Makes about 10 metres to get that one out the back there. As they take the ball forward, the Bay team. All numbers going over. Oh, little inside ball there with a break. Kearney on the outside. He's got the line to get there, and he gets pulled down by Mitch Frost. That's a good chase there.
And he's over the numbers.
To the captain, Dan Collins goes through untouched. That's his second time.
Advantage, Black. Not rolling quick enough. Still playing advantage, Black. Still playing advantage.